Hello everyone, I'm back once again. This is I Heart Pastel Pink. Today I decided that I want to show you how I make my miniature stuff. And for this video, this is going to be my first video for the miniature series. And okay, for this video I'm going to show you how I create my miniature plates. I use plates usually for my dollhouse, or sometimes whenever I create miniature foods and turn them into keychains or rings. I make my own plates, so you can do this thing as well. What you're gonna need would be, of course, polymer clay. You can use whatever color you want, but usually for my plates I use my scrap clays, and I just mix several colors from my scrap bucket and it gave me this nice purple color. So I'm gonna use this. Also, you will be needing two bottle caps or two round cutters, depending whatever you have. I don't have a bigger round cutter, so I'm gonna use a bottle cap, but I do have a smaller one. This is a round cutter because I couldn't find a smaller bottle cap with a good size for this. So I'm gonna use this instead. You will also be needing needle, tool, and cutter. Also, you will need a pasta machine. You will need either pasta machine or roller, depending what you have. Well, pasta machine is a lot easier. But I guess the most important is that if you're gonna create a lot of plates and you want it to be, you know, the same thickness. Alright, so first I'm gonna put this here, and then I'm gonna run my polymer clay through my pasta machine. I've already set it into number 5. Alright, so here it is. And then using the bigger cutter or bottle cap, press it in the middle. And then remove the excess clay here. And then, actually, I like to twist it around so it would be easier for me to remove the excess clay here. And it's fun. Alright, so using your needle tool, take out your clay. Alright, so you should have something like this. And then using your smaller bottle cap or round cutter, cut through the middle. Alright. Okay, so you have something like this. You have two parts, a small circle, and a circle with a hole. Alright. Okay, for the small circle, pinch its sides, like so. But not too thin. I'm doing this because I'm gonna put this on top. I'm gonna put this on top here, and so it won't go through the hole. It has to be a bit bigger. Alright, now that you're done, grab this and then put this on top like what I said a while ago. There, like this one. And then flip around from this. If you can see, there's like a gap between the sides of this circle and the one at the back, so just push this towards the small circle. When you push it down here, this the sides of the bigger circle kind of go up, so just let that be. And then there, now you have your own plate. Just using your cutter, you can clean the size of your circle or your plate. There. Alright, so that's how you create your own miniature plate. I hope you learned something from this video, and thank you for watching. Bye!